A long-range surface-to-air missile was fired successfully from the INS Kolkata in the Arabian Sea. This is a quantum jump in air defense that's been achieved. The IRSAM has a range between 500 meters to 80 kilometers, and this was a joint effort of the Indian Navy, the DRDO, and Israel Aerospace Industries, and represents a generational shift in missile systems for the protection of Indian naval ships from aircraft and or sea-skimming cruise missiles.